So, yeah, this is Fantasy Star Online Blueburst. It's one of the better online games out there, in my opinion. This game really made you feel like you were in a virtual world compared to World of Warcraft, where all you do is grind. This game reminds me a lot of Dot Hack. If you remember that whole series thing. In a way, it also kind of reminds me of Ragnarok Online, if you remember that, or still play it. But it's not as large as Ragnarok, and definitely not as in-depth. But it's a pretty good game. Yeah. I'm just going to put some music over the rest.
Thank you.
Okay, that was, I think, My Nocturnal Queen by Emperyium and Disintegrator by Enslaved. Both good, raw black metal stuff. The Emperyium song was only on one of their early demos, and the Enslaved one was on one of the recent EPs that was only released in 1,000 copies, I think. It's one that I regret not getting when it came out, because I didn't have a vinyl player at the time, and I didn't think I was going to enjoy it that much, because I wasn't crazy about their older black metal stuff, but when I heard it, I was just blown away by how good it was. Yeah. I'm being gangbanged right here. So I'm gonna end this here.